Hello everyone, welcome back to your baby girl YouTube channel. On today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I got this look and this ponytail here without needle and train. Please guys, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, like, comment and share. It is very important to your baby game. Thanks guys, see you on my next video. Ciao, bye.
All right guys, let's do this together. Okay, you can see my hair is virgin hair. It is very difficult to use gel on a virgin hair, so I have to stretch it. Okay, that's why I'm saying this now. All right, so you can see my hair again. You know, the last time I said I don't know why my hair is like this at the front. So a lot of my friends was writing me, telling me that, why are you saying that you don't know what happened to your hair? But that's true. I don't really know what happened to my hair. Because when I was in Africa, my hair wasn't like this. So maybe it's the Europe water. I don't know. Okay, guys, back to our business. So I'm going to be using this gel, you all know it already, and I don't like a lot of gel on my hair, it breaks it more. So I'm going to be using a little gel on it.
Gel.
Okay, you can see, yes, just a little one, put it in spray gel. That's just a gel, you know, brushing it for the gel to go in. So guys, this is a very quick one. You can do it yourself. You don't need to pay someone to do this for you. Yeah. Okay guys, this is the Yuma hair. You can use any type of hair you want. So right now, gonna pull this. Okay, use it around the chin to hold it very tight. I'm sorry. I love play, you know. Okay, so you have to run the hair this way. You just run it, run on that long tip. So you are going to be doing this till the end. Yeah, till the end. Yeah. Do this when you are going to somewhere very fast and you need to look gorgeous. You don't need to call someone to do this for you. You can do this yourself. You don't need needle and thread. You see, we're taking another bundle again. This I think I use 3 or 4 bundles, so it was so cool. Yes, I play a lot. Yeah, I love full hair. I love it when it's full. So that is it, guys. Yeah, so after that, I have to bring some out, you know, just take some of it to wrap it down. Oh, I don't know. So just wrap it. That is it, guys. That is it, guys. You can see your baby girl. She's so cool. She's pretty already. Okay, you see? Very quick and simple. Do this and you thank me later. Oh, look at this leg. Forget forget to subscribe to my channel. Please, 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 please. Comment, share. Please, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Ciao, bye.